Bienvenidos. Welcome to the Cord Cutters community. So you're looking to cut the cord? You came to the right spot. We're here to help you save some money so you can get rid of your satellite, get rid of your cable company, get rid of all those high costs, and also help make the transition as easy as possible with advice, reviews, and easy to follow and understand how-tos like this one right here. We're going to show you how to sideload, or some people would say jailbreak. There's no such thing as jailbreak, but it's a sideload. But either way, you get the point. How to add third-party apps to your Tivo Stream 4K. We're going to do all that in the next few minutes. Okay, so maybe you search the Play Store and you haven't found your favorite app. You have it on your phone, you have it on your other devices. You're wondering, why can't I get it on this? That's because it's using Android TV, which is a little different version of the Play Store. But we're going to show you how to add third-party apps and get them on there so you can use them, okay? The first thing you want to do is download these two apps right here. FX File Manager, which we're going to use to install the app that we're sending to the Tivo Stream 4K. And also this app right here, Send Files to TV. You're going to need this both on your phone or whatever device you're going to push the app from, and also on your Tivo Stream 4K. So get that on both, okay? All right, let's get into it. Okay, so the first thing we want to do is start up Send Files to TV. Start it up on your Tivo Stream 4K, and you want it in the receive option, okay? You want it to receive, because we're gonna put something onto the Tivo Stream 4K, and then on your phone or whatever device you're using, I'm gonna use my phone, we're gonna go ahead and start up the app here. And on the phone, you want it in the send option, okay? So we're gonna go ahead and click on send. So next, you wanna find the app that you wanna send to your Tivo Stream 4K. Whoa, what's this in the bottom left corner there? Gonna have to check that out later. Just kidding. Or am I? All right, let's get this installed. So you wanna look for the APK. In this case, I'm gonna send Filelinked APK. And an APK is an executable file. It installs apps on your device, much like the .exe file on a Windows computer. So we're gonna click on that. And then up above, we're gonna click on the check mark. And then you're gonna click on where you wanna send it. In this case, we wanna send it to the Tivo Stream 4K. So I'm gonna click on that, and there you see how it downloaded so quick. That easy. Okay, next, we're gonna go back to the Tivo Stream 4K and exit out of Send Files to TV. And now we are gonna open the FX File Manager app. And you're gonna go to your download, and there it is right there. Filelinked APK. Gonna click on that, and then it's gonna ask if you wanna install it. If you wanna let it modify and everything, yes. It might ask you to allow it. Go ahead and click on allow if it asks. And then we're gonna click install. And then we're gonna click on open. And just like that, there it is. Filelinked is on your Tivo Stream 4K. It's an incredible app. You definitely wanna have this on your Tivo Stream 4K because you can download apps directly to your device without having to go back and forth with the send files to TV. And you can find Filelinked codes really easy. All you have to do is Google it and some will come up, or you can also join Facebook groups where you can find these codes, okay, and people share them back and forth. Great, great app to have on your Tivo Stream 4K. And by the way, I'm going to leave a link below on where to get Filelinked so you can download it directly from your browser on your phone or whatever device you're using, and then you can install it if you want on your phone, but you don't have to. You can just have the APK on there, and then you can send it to your Tivo Stream 4K like I just showed you. All right, if you like this video, please leave me a like, okay? And subscribe and pass this on to your friends so they too can add third-party apps to their device. It's this easy. Thank you so much, Cord Cutters community. We'll talk to you again very soon.